Johnson. Just crossed the finish, bib number two, Dustin Roberts. Dustin came in with a time of 42.71. On course, John Stutzman. And in the start, Randy Johnson. Randy Johnson is now in the corner. And approaching the finish is John Stutzman. In the start.